A former Stanford University swimmer whose six-month sentence for a sexual assault conviction sparked national outrage is now appealing his guilty verdict and is calling for a new trial. Brock Turner's lawyers claim their client was denied due process during last year's trial, calling it, quote, fundamentally unfair. Turner was convicted of sexually assaulting an unconscious woman after a party in 2015.